four couples until we turn it over to you. Who gets your vote? Next up, Anya and Danny. For a young Anya growing up in Russia, ballroom dancing was a rite of passage.
I started dancing when I was 10 years old, ballroom dancing. It was just something that you had to do because, you know, your parents is just guiding you. Even though I started because I saw these beautiful costumes, and that's the only reason why I wanted to dance, because it was so sparkling, it's a lot of rhinestones. Pretty much a good reason for a girl to start dancing, you know?
Contemporary dancer Danny had a much less glamorous start to dance.
When I was younger, I got into a lot of trouble, and getting the opportunity to dance really got me out of that and gave me an opportunity to apply myself in a more positive aspect. And that's where I met the lady that took custody of me when I was 12 years old. And I just started dancing at the studio and enjoyed myself and really worked hard and got myself out of trouble.
Last week, the couple rocked the stage with a high-energy jive number.
I just remember myself just having such a good time because the audience was so great.
Oh my gosh.
So much better than we thought. So much better than we thought.
It was so much fun.
So now we just have to step it up.
We just need to feel each other's energy and, you know, dance more.
We're just gonna have to do it even better.
Would the couple be better off with another ballroom routine?
The Viennese Waltz. I have no idea what this is. I don't.
You know, the sad part is that me neither.
I've never even heard of it.
Choreographer Hunter Johnson was ready to give them their formal education.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
The Viennese Waltz is a faster version of the slow waltz.
The style of dance is very romantic.
The guy is leader, and the girl is being this kind of dreamy vision.
Yet, we're not romantically involved.
It's like blind dates.
It's hard for a couple like this who've just met to be romantic.
It's not funny.
It's a romance, but yes, we're getting there.
We have to be able to be actors in the same sense as dancers.
Steps first, romance too.
We're looking for sexy and romance here, but Anya's, her hair and her face is not what we're looking for. We want to be a little bit more old style, 50s sexy, more romantic.
We have just one really great movement, and it's called Run Around, when I'm standing on my one foot and Danny is running pretty much around me.
Wow.
And I have to balance it out, and it's all about trust.
She doesn't trust me very much, but there should be a lot of trust there. Centripetal force, ladies and gentlemen. Centripetal force.
Oh my God, I'm getting dizzy, dizzy, dizzy.
It's like the roller coaster up in here.
We definitely have a lot of work to do to make it smooth and very flowy.
Let the force be with me.
Dancing, as Danielle would say, the Vietnamese waltz. Ladies and gentlemen, Anya and Danny.
What day is it? And in what month? This clock never seems so alive. I can't keep up, and I can't back down. I've been losing so much time. 'Cause there's you and me, and all other people, nothing to do, nothing to lose, and it's you and me, and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes up on you and me, and all other people, nothing to do, nothing to prove, and it's you and me, and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you. What day is it? And in what month? This clock never seems so right.